would dream.
Thank you very much, Hope. Massively appreciate that.